A Binghamton choir got a taste of showbiz when they performed with Kenny Rogers at his concert this week. Our Chris Whalen spoke with the star-struck singers.
For many of these Binghamton High students, performing with the school's concert choir is one step closer to an ultimate goal of singing in the spotlight with a big star.
I just always picture myself like singing for like a big arena, you know, like Celine Dion, you know, singing for thousands of people every night.
And Tuesday, that dream became a reality as they took the stage at the Broome County Veterans Memorial Arena with the gambler himself, Kenny Rogers.
It was just amazing because it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience to be able to sing with the famous country singer.
After Rogers sang his hits in an opening set,
you picked a fine time to lead me, Lucille.
The BHS concert choir joined him on stage midway through his set of Christmas tunes to provide backup vocals.
It was just amazing because for me personally, it was the biggest crowd I've ever sang in front of.
It was just 2 weeks before the concert that the chorus of teens learned they'd be joining Rogers on stage, meaning they'd have to learn the music fast.
We probably had at least 2 rehearsals a day to prepare for it, and we were all just, you know, scurrying to try and learn the music.
Despite the fact that these students weren't even born when most of the 2-time Grammy winners' albums were released, there's still some huge interest in Rogers and his music.
I'm actually a big fan of Kenny Rogers. My parents listen to him, so we have all listened to him.
Making it an experience these altos, tenors, and baritones won't soon forget.
I just don't think I could ever have a greater experience. It was wonderful.
It was just like a dream come true.
In Binghamton, Chris Whalen, Fox 40 News.